Dozens gathered at the University of Maryland Medical Center today for a send-off party for a father who saved his daughter's life. Norman Biondi will now ride a float in the Rose Parade. His daughter wrote an essay about what he has done for her. Earlier this year, Norman gave his 19-year-old daughter one of his kidneys after she suffered kidney failure. The essay was one of five selected from more than 150 entries.